Hello, everyone. So, we're gonna go down here now. We're gonna go see what it's all about. I don't know how to... Oh, shit. I got some sort of something building up. Is this poison? Hey, oh shit! Whew. This guy died. How did he die? Okay! That is the way he died. That is the way he died. Okay, well, yeah, plus one. That was a crappy death. He went through the wall. That's not fair. I was hiding behind the wall. I was all chill about it, you know, waiting for him to pass by, and nope, his wheel went through the wall and killed me. Note to self. Poison dart. Wait, this guy came here when... Holy. Why would you jump down? Ow. Think I can make it? Oh, hey. Would I be able to make it here? I don't think so. Maybe. Turning back. Go, 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 go. Oh, no. What? Oh, I should have went in there. Why? Well, I froze. The game froze, so I had to restart the game. Hopefully I still have my ruins there. Safe while staying here. Oh, this might have been a bad idea. Can I just jump down? Oh, I made it. Got my ruins. Let's go, let's go. Ow. Oh, there's nowhere to go. Oh, there it is. didn't get hit. What? Golden Ruin. That makes no sense. I went right away. I ran right away. How did he catch me? How did he catch me? I gotta stay there next time and check it out. Oh. Oh, that's how we slide down the ladder. Oh, I just learned something new. How to slide down a ladder. Oh. Almost rolled right into him. Am I gonna make it? Am I gonna make it? Am I gonna make it? Okay. Oh, nice. The other one, he died. Where'd he go? Oh, he killed the other one, too. I'll let him come back and turn around. Alright. Oh, there's my ruins. Try left and then jumping off. Left. And he's pointing to the left side. I wonder which one is further. Oh, he's right there. That's why. Left, jumping off. There's nothing there. I don't see anything. Right jumping off? Something there. Oh, left side too. Oh, hey. He's a sneaky little fellow. Or they say, this is a little... a cheeky fellow. You. Why is this guy hard to kill? Didn't I kill these guys before? Alright. Maybe I should give him an arrow to the face. Hey, buddy. No, that I... what? Not want to do. And of course that either. Oh my god, there we go. Alright. Kinda just like my two-hander and that's it. Try range battle. Try range battle 2? Oh, fire ahead. Fire ahead. Oh. Oh. Well, that's what it means, fire ahead. Ow! There's somebody there. That worked. Okay. I'll come back there after. Seems like the right way to go. fire to the face. I think he was a strong guy. Why? Why? I don't know how to take out my sword properly. Still. I don't know how many hours now we've been in the game. Don't know how to switch for my bow. Oh, jeez. No, I don't want that up. Please, don't kill me. Okay. Whew. That would have sucked. Hello? Any more traps? Corpse? Oh, corpse. Hopefully he's not talking about my corpse. Okay, doesn't seem like anybody's here. Nothing? Oh, here we go. Lightning grace. Hidden path ahead. What? What a liar. Maybe here. Nope. Nope. That looks like a hidden path. No hidden path ahead. Ow! 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 Oh snap, there was two of them. And there I go. That was a good trap. Yep, I gotta admit it. That's a good trap. I wonder if I should have my shield at that point. Come here, Cardi. Hey. Oh my god, that almost hit me. That was so close. And then I would lose all of my ruins. Okay, bye. Longer than I thought. Oh my god, I'm dead. I didn't think he was gonna stop right there. Yeah, look, he kept going. He kept going. That's exactly what I thought he was gonna do. That was exactly what I thought he was gonna do. And no, he stopped right there. Okay, well, I got nothing to lose now. Now we can take more chances. Yeah, so I can't stand that close. He stood way too close. I should be able to make it to the second one. Then go down to the first one. I might have enough time though. Actually might. It's no ruins. And then down here. I really should learn how to aim. And I'm not aiming at anyone right now. I'm just swinging my sword. So fire trap next. And then there was a little guy here that always gets me. Ow, ow. Yeah, I gotta have a shield for guys like that. Should be equipping a shield. Damn, those flames look good. That's pretty cool. Not gonna lie. Wait, didn't I just die? Did I? Alright, I increased an extra death. I'm not sure if I... You know, just comment below if I missed some. Just comment below. Now I want that item. But I'm not gonna fall for the trickery. L tree favor. I hope that was worth it. Oh my god! Where'd he come from? Wait, there's only one. Oh no, yo, it's, the other one's over there. Wow. It's these guys. I don't know if I want to come down and kill him. I think that was the end. That was the item I needed to get. We'll check it out. So, it is inventory. Well, it's an equipped item, no? Right here? Yeah. Earth Tree Favor raises maximum HP, stamina, and equipment load. Hell yeah. Just want to see what the difference is. 7 extra stam. 2.9. Equipment load more, but it weighs heavier, so it's, yeah, whatever, an extra 1 point, whatever. And 20, what is it? Oh, okay, well, a little bit more HP. Sure. Why not? All right, so let's go to, I guess we'll go Cave of Knowledge. What is that cave? I'm just gonna get out of here. I gotta lower this somehow. There it is. Yeah, I need to get a better shield. Is there... I'll find a better shield. I know there's one in the round table hold. I think she was selling for 1,000. Which I have enough for. I'm sure I'm gonna find a better shield eventually. Or I'm finding a shield like that or better. So, okay. I still have that boss to do, which... Maybe I should go try him out. Let's go try him out. Fire materials. Okay. Let's get it. Alright. Let me go click on the... let me go get this grace here. That I can revive here afterwards if I die. But I don't think so, because yeah, as you saw, I'm amazing but not amazing. Watch me die 20 times to this guy now. So I hope I'm strong enough. Hello. Ow. Music. Yeah. I don't know why I'm targeting him, but... He's not so bad on the horse. Ow! Bad idea. I knew that was a bad idea. Okay. Ow. Hey, I couldn't do anything there. Oh, I can't now believe I'm still alive. Okay. Katana time. Right. Where are you? Back your ass? I don't know where the weak spot was. I didn't see the weak spot anywhere. Ow. I really have no clue how I'm dodging right now. But is it here? I don't see a weak spot anywhere. Man. Same thing like that other guy. Wait a minute, I have my octopus. My jellyfish, not octopus, but completely forgot my jellyfish. Ow. I can't heal myself anymore. Please, jellyfish, save me. Save me, jellyfish, go. There we go. It took him a while. Probably gonna die anyway. Yep, that's exactly what I thought. He was gonna whack my jellyfish, and then I would just accidentally just get in the way of his weapon, of his attack, and then die.
Well,
I'm pretty confident I can beat him. So, let's do this. Alright. I wonder if I should just attack him with my... while I'm on my horse. That worked out pretty well. Whoa! What? You gotta dodge. No, okay, never mind. Bad idea. Ow. You hurt my jellyfish. While aiming for me. Bad timing. That was bad timing. Oh, what's that? Okay. That was a camera issue. Buddy. Ah, man, that stomp. Stomp is pretty tough. Oh, now he's attacking my jellyfish. Oh, no, don't kill my jellyfish. No, jellyfish. Your life will not be in vain. Yeah, I'm just playing stupid right now. Come on. Let's go. I got no more mana. Oh, shit. Well. Me running out of mana didn't... That wasn't good. kills my jellyfish pretty fast. I got this. I think I can, yeah, I can summon my jellyfish while I'm on my horse. I don't know. Let's get it. No, okay, that's, yeah. Right. I gotta watch my stamina. It's me. Me. Did not miss me there. Oh man. My bad. Boys. All right. Okay, let's go. I got this. This is easy. I don't know if I should, though. Still thinking about the jellyfish. Try one more time without putting the jellyfish out. Oh, man, that's not a good start. I don't think I have any ruins. Do I even have any ruins? Yeah, zero ruins. Okay, nothing to lose. Perfect. Seems like he can't catch me. If I stay next to him and just go in circles, he's like, he just gets me anyway. Okay. Whoa. Drink. No, that's not good, man. I don't know about this. I'm not crazy about horseplay. I am not crazy about it for some reason. Yeah, okay. Wrong button. My bad. I feel like I do a lot more damage. Oh, man. I didn't think I was close enough to get hit by that. Harder on the ground, but I prefer it over the horse. Riding on the horse is just that it's, you know what, let me see. I think I can upgrade my weapon, actually. I did get a smithing stone. Let me see if I can upgrade my weapon one more time. I should just go to round the round hole table, actually. I'll try it here. No, I still need a smithing stone. Okay. Where can I find a smithing stone? Is the question. I know I could find it in caves. Why did I come back there? I know I can find it in caves, but where are the caves? one there. Do they always have smithing stones? Curious, actually. That was the other one. Let's go. I was thinking about up here. Let's just go do that, I think. Let's do that. See if there's a cave somewhere over here. No, but I want to beat that guy, though. I think I'm just going to go and let's just go beat him. Go beat that guy. Cave of Knowledge. I don't remember where we're at. Oh, we're down here. First step. Yeah, let's... Would have liked to upgrade my weapon, but maybe the horseplay would have been... would be better. That's alright. Okay. I'm back. Ah, even that hits me. I'm purposely trying to... Oh, oh! You got me. Come on, I'm trying to heal. No, no. I'm not finding the right time, man. Come on. Oh my god. There we go. Okay. Can't find the right time to do it. Let's get it. Okay. I don't think I have any more, I see if I stand close to the horse. Oh. No, that's not good. Let's use all my healing. I'm pretty sure I rolled out of that one. Alright, wow. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. Well played. Not on my part, but well played for that.
That horseman.
Alright, I'm gonna release the jelly this time. Before I face off with him. Let's see how I fare. It's harder for the jellyfish to hit him. He's having a hard time. Man, that's no good. Alright. That was not cool, man. Oh no, don't hit my jellyfish! Hit me! Hit me! Come after me! Right. I'm not aimed... Why am I aimed at these little guys there. Oh my god. Let's do it. Ooh, he got me. Yes, made him bleed. Don't go after my jelly. Make him bleed again. I gotta make him bleed again. I'm gonna drink, because I'm doing pretty good. That's not good. What? What? I should not have died. What was that? He two-shotted me. No, that... Dude, unless he has... What do you guys think? It seems like that was a... To me, was like... The less HP he has, the harder he hits. Like, that was way too much damage. And he was almost dead. I'm trying to spin a lot less, because... Nice. Good job. I don't know if that's all me or that's including Jelly over here. Oh man, he knocked me down. And there we go. Okay. Trying to roll there. Okay. What am I gonna get my grip here? Unless I should go back on the horse. No. I probably should be getting back on the horse. It's actually a lot easier. Oh. Oh! Oh! Oh man! I didn't see my jelly die. I'm not sure. I'm just going to increase it 3 times. The death counter, because I'm actually not sure. I've been doing it every single time. I got to have a... I try to find a rhythm to... try to get that the death counter up when I die. I know that made no sense, but... Let's get it. I'm trying to stay. Wow, he killed. One-shotted? He just one-shotted my. Dang, that's not cool. Alright, well, ground battle. Let's do it. Who is he trying to hit? Yeah, I knew he was gonna hit me there, that's for sure. Hey, how's it going? Mana. Ooh. No, 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 no. Damn it. I just took the time to heal for nothing because he just. Oh. You need to be like. One step back. Just need to do one step back and you wouldn't have hit me. One more death. Still doing good. 23 deaths so far. That's not bad. That's bad play right there. That's okay. All right. I need every flask I can get. Let's try this again. Jelly out. As long as I'm on my horse. I feel like as long as I'm on my horse, then it doesn't really attack the jellyfish. And jellyfish just getting off a whole bunch of free hits. No, I saw that. I saw that coming. Oh. Let's go on the horse again. Beats. There we go. Keep running out of stamina though. Really eats up a lot of stamina. I got no more stamina. Really? Yes. Take that. That was pretty good. Golden halibut. How is the golden halibut? And I just missed it. There we go. Pretty good. Strength, a little bit fey. Ooh, I need 30 strength and 12 fey. Well, 12 fey, I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna put 12 fey, I'm pretty sure. It's 12 and 14 intellect, I believe. Is what I needed. But yeah, this holy damage too. It's pretty good. Very heavy though. So next, now we're gonna go. I'm gonna go down here. Let's follow the path. Looks like a trap. Smithing stone. Yes, that's what I needed. Upgrade my weapon. Alright. That's good. See if there's anything around here. Nothing. Whoa. Oh wow, he hit me with that. Can't go here. Looks like another merchant down there. And a crab. Big crab. Alright, find another way down. Surprised there's nothing here. It's not a cave. This is a cave. Nope, just a big black hole of death. And there's a bat following me. Golden ruins. so long to charge up their little feet. Hey, 3 for 1. Golden ruin. What's that? I've been there. Didn't I come here already? Yeah, it's these guys that don't attack. They're scared to attack. I got transported to that cave to the east, where the guys are, like, too strong for me. Way too strong. Oh. Nice. Grace. Let's see here. Altar. I don't have anything else for that. The wondrous physic. Can't level up yet. How do I get down there? What is that? That looks pretty cool, actually. How do I get down there? I wonder if you can go from the beach. Well, it doesn't look like it. Looks like I have to fall here, actually. Let's try it. Oh, I missed. I see that animal there. Oh, nice. Yeah, let's do it again. Oh, gee. Yeah, I didn't. Yeah. Yep, I died twice already. 25. I swear I did not do it on purpose. Here we go. Huh, I think after a certain amount of distance, you cannot double jump anymore. I'm gonna try it again. I'm pretty sure it has to be this way, because I didn't see anywhere else where we can go down. I want to get down there. Huh, it doesn't... I can't jump there. There's like an invisible wall. He doesn't move any more forward. He's supposed to keep moving forward. Yeah, it's like he hits an invisible wall. All right, let me try jumping down and doing a double jump right before I land. Oh, that's... Oh, see if that doesn't work. Okay. I don't see anywhere else to get up here. No, I can't double jump all the way down there. I figure I could just jump onto that ledge, but it won't let me. I'll try it again, one last time. Try to get a little running start here. Running. Let's do it. See? He just goes straight down. And then how do I get up here after? Is the question. I gotta go die in the other spot. I can see what's over there. I'll just die over here. Wait, is that a ledge? What if I go... Well, that doesn't go down. Interesting. Looks like it's a little higher up here. Like a little higher here. The ledge here. Let's try it. Why not? Oh, look at that. Perfect. And let's not fall down there. Thank you. It's good. Okay. Yeah, that is the only place. That's the only way to get here, actually. It's on that side. That ledge. Be wary of wolf. Why is it always surprise attacks? It's a wolf. Let's go sneaky, sneaky. Hiya! Huh. Didn't really attack me. Thought I would have seen a little more. Maybe I shouldn't have killed him so fast. I feel like here has to have like a has to have an invisible wall, right? Gotta be some invisible walls here. Like this looks like an invisible wall. What about this side? What about this side? Oh my god. Okay. Now, let's see, how do I get down without dying? Yeah, that's... He made it. He's alive. And I'm sure he made it down here as well. Don't see anything else. This is a merchant, right? No merchant. Hey, there's a little... There's one of those air things over there. Maybe I took the long way down. Yeah, let's get those air things here. Oh, this guy's very determined to chase me. What is that? It's almost like cheesing it. Hey, buddy. Ash of War, Gravitas. Oh, was that when he smashed? When he smashed his sword on the floor? That was Gravitas? Where would I find it? Ash of War. Should be an inventory. Yeah, here we go. Grants infinities and skills to an ornament. Gravitas skill originated from the Alabaster's lords, who had skin of stone, thrust the ornament into the ground to create a gravity well. In addition to dealing damage, this attack pulls enemies in. Usable in melee ornaments. Cool. I would definitely add that to a weapon if I'm not using this one. Pretty cool. Anything else here? Any caves? This looks like a cave. Yeah. Or let's just check around first. I'll come into that cave right after I look around here. I don't trust that I can get there. crap. Bad crap. Huh. Bad crap. Bad, very bad crap. Please don't kill me. I didn't even get a chance to live. I'm your Elden Lord. I'm your future Elden Lord. You'll bow down to me. Crab eggs. Delicious. Lump of flesh. That's even more delicious. Can I not attack these crabs? Oh, I could. Kill the offspring. You do not deserve to live in my world when I am the Elder Lord. Okay, I think that's it. So we can go now. Yeah, there's nothing down there. Yeah, I'm just gonna check around those rocks really quickly. Just go around here. No item. All right. And nothing in here. Man, I thought there was a merchant in here hiding. What is that? Like this nothingness here. Yeah. Hello, future Elden Lord, coming in. And I'm doing it again. There we go. That's what I wanted. Hello. Oh, I'll take a purple treasure. What's this? This is the tutorial area. This is the item that I wanted to get but couldn't get. Aladrake Talisman. What is that? That looks cool. Looks like it's here, yeah. Boost holy damage negation. Hell yeah. Anything that negates damage is awesome. Perfect. Area cleared. So this area here is all cleared. Seaside ruins. Yeah, so I can go back up here now, and I'll go take the little, instead of teleporting, I'll just go take the little, jumparoo there. Jumpy jumparoo. Something else here? No? Like there's so many, but there's only two. Come on. Is that it? That's it. Hello. You guys get him. Wow, they're killing him. They're destroying him. Oops, my bad. I'm right in front of him. Not good. String. Okay. Anything here? Hmm. more sheep for the slaughter. Probably need some more arrows soon. Yeah, I'm here. Don't worry. Sacrifice. A small sacrifice. Hey, buddy. Will you attack me? I guess not. Rune fragment. Kill him too fast. Rune fragment. Y'all give rune fragments? Yeah, okay. Alright, let's see what this is all about. Sure. Use my... no. Hey! That was a lot of damage. Can we talk about this? Or shall I just kill you? Yeah, okay. Two combo. Okay. Don't worry, I got this. Even though I didn't even hit him once, I got this. Stakes of America. Alright, plus one to death. Don't worry about it, I got it. Stake of America. Can I not though? Can I use my jelly? I can hit the skull. What? What? How'd the skull get all the way down there? Yeah. Alright, did I pick up my runes? I guess so. Is there no summoning, something for summoning here? Okay, I guess not. Yes, please. That's right. Feel the wrath. Yes, wow, that, I didn't expect it to be that easy. Bloodhound Fang. Okay, it kicked me out automatically. I was about to look at the weapon. Kick me out then. Alright, so Bloodhound Fang. This actually looks pretty cool. It's a slashing blood loss build of 55. So it's way better. But I got a heavy load though. Then I can reduce some of my load. To make it go back to medium. This is a lot more damage though. 41. Was that 13? 18 more damage. Bloodhound Finesse. I can try it. I need 18 strength though. don't have 18 strength. Ah, and I didn't really want to level up my strength, though. Huh. I didn't want to do that. I was thinking sticking more to dex, but 18 strength is way too much right now, isn't it? Oh, I'm 16, level 16, so that's two more levels. But I still need 5 levels for faith. No, 4 levels for faith and 5 levels for intelligent. It's 9 levels. Plus 2 for strength. Alright. We'll see, maybe later. I'll check it out. I might put 18 strength in eventually. Alright. That's it for today. Thank you everyone for watching. Like and subscribe for more content. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.